I'm in Antwerp now. This was an old monastery from between 1250 and 1300, I think it said. Pretty cool. I've been so unlucky with the weather. It's been raining for like the past 6 days straight. But the rain stopped for just a moment, so I took advantage. Here, I walked through the red light district. It's my first time ever walking through a red light district. I've never seen so many prostitutes in my entire life. And it was super awkward because they're inside these shops behind glass in the windows, and they're just standing in the windows waiting for you to come in. They just stare into your soul as you walk by them. So awkward. I didn't record there because I didn't want them to think I was making fun of them. That'd be rude. It is windy here. It's gonna be raining all day today, which sucks.
Just making sure you're okay.
Олега пару раз этого запытали из-за бургера.